World Competition Day is basically to remind people as to how important competition issues are in the market in order to not only promote consumer welfare but business welfare as well. We have thought of 5th December because that was the day when the United Nations adopted the UN set on competition policy and law, which has a long title, and which UNCTAD is the body responsible for implementation. This year, we have taken up the issue of cartels and how does it affect consumer welfare. And mind you, while cartels do affect consumer welfare, they affect business welfare as well. Imagine if there are three telephone companies operating in a particular city and they decide to collude on rates, then it will not only affect consumers adversely, but they will also affect businesses adversely as well. What we hope to do with this the day is to roll out programs of awareness around the world so that consumers and businesses realize how important it is to have a healthy and effective competition regime to regulate the market abuses which continue to prevail and also sap our economy. Thank you.